NSE Future Campaign, Date 21-8-2020, Agitation, Request Letter to Honorable Prime Minister by NSE Chief for Resolving of EPS 94 Pensioners Demands, Responsibility by National President. Next dates from 25-8-2020 to 31-8-2020. A. Request Letter to Honorable Prime Minister by all NSE State Presidents for resolving of EPS 94 pensioners demands. Responsibility by all state presidents. B. Request letter to Honorable Prime Minister through Member of Parliament by all NSE state presidents, secretaries, coordinators for resolving of EPS 94 pensioners demands. Responsibility by all state presidents, secretaries, coordinators. Next, dates 1-9-2020 to 5-9-2020. Request letter to Honorable Prime Minister by all NSE district presidents for resolving of EPS 94 pensioners demands. Responsibility by all district presidents. Next dates 1-9-2020 to 10-9-2020. Request letter to Honorable Prime Minister by all common EPS 94 members, well wishers, NSE supporters through email, Twitter, Namo app, fax, postcards, etc. in their own languages for resolving EPS 94 pensioners demands. Responsibility by each and every EPS 94 members, well wishers, NSE supporters. Next dates from 1-9-2020 to 10-9-2020. Planting of trees in the memory of EPS 95 martyrs, Shahids who left us during NSE's agitational movement. Responsibility by all Texel, Destet, State National Committees. Also each and every EPS 95 members, well-wishers, NSE supporters. This being very secret and emotional program, much hype, pomp and show-off should be avoided. My right, my responsibility, Jaishta Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. Commander Ashok Rao, retired National President.